2,300 years ago, Mattathias bore Judah a worthy foe.